So Caleb and Colton, both of you are a little similar in how you come for the ball. So if he drops short, you go ahead of him, right? If you go high, he's got to drop in. So communication today, right? Lots of communication. Everybody good?
Yeah.
Right, last game. Last game of the tournament. I'm sure last game of the summer. A lot of relaxation going on after today. So let's go out. Let's finish on a high. Let's work hard as a unit and enjoy it and have fun. Let's go get some goals. All right? Be ruthless. Right? Be ruthless. Win the 50-50s. Win the first balls. Put the ball in the back of the onion bag. Right?
Team on three. One, two, three.
Let's go. Shake and bake. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Get after it. Come on, Colton.
Hey,
Thank you. job, guys.
Not bad, right? But the big problem is, make sure your eyes are on me. Right? The big problem is, you're making life hard for yourselves because of your decision making. Alright? We can just get our eyes up and help each other. It's gonna help a lot of things. Alright? Like AJ, right? I said to you, keep the passes, the next time you got the ball, you played it right to the opposition and they didn't score. Just listen. All I'm trying to do is help you. Right? If you don't listen to my instruction, the chances of you failing are pretty high. Right? If you listen to me, the chances of us being successful are pretty high. Given that the one time you listened to me and you played Alex, we built out the school with all straight away. Right? You have to listen. You have to listen. Right? The words are coming, the encouragement are coming, you're doing a really good job. But you've got to listen to me.
So what is your plan?
Say, what is your plan? Is it release the ball? Right? Release the ball. Alright, here, Alex, I'm telling you to go back and you play into Peyton. Peyton falls over the ball, loses the ball, and they're in on goal again. All you have to do is just roll the ball back. Keep the ball alive. So it's about having faith in each other and bringing confidence to each other that will help us. Okay, don't make life hard for us. So keep on working together. Alright, we'll go with the team that started the first half. And then we'll go from there. Okay? Listen, you keep giving off properties, they're gonna score, they're gonna just shots, right?
Team on three! 1, 2, 3, team!
Guys, we're
SC. Just go at them!
come, Jane. You're ball watching again.
Thank you.
Let's finish strong, like 10 minutes left. 12 minutes, 10, 12 minutes, you guys are gonna go back in. Oh, let's go. Great job, Eli.
10.
Good idea, Jacob. Good ball. Go on, Mikey. Poke it. Transition. Transition. Look at that left foot!
Clayton.
Work, chef.
Stay with him, Peyton. Good job, Peyton. Good job, buddy.
Take down the tent.